now to an update. El Paso police today identifying the man stabbed in the Cincinnati Entertainment District this weekend. His attacker still on the run, they say. Police say the victim is 24-year-old Devin Von Graham, still in critical condition as of tonight. They say he was stabbed outside of Rock and Cigar Bar around 2:20 Sunday morning following an altercation. As we've mentioned, the suspect remains at large. We checked with the Texas Alcoholic Beverage Commission. They say they are investigating as well.